everybody. What?
No time to kill you.
And now I'm gonna die.
Oh my God. Yes, I killed the kids. All the love. Time to kill with some blood and make it the whole movie of the cherry.
Oh boy, this is probably the worst pain I've ever had to go through. And I've sprained my ankle twice. The truth is, Brian wasn't just my dog. He was my best friend in the whole world. He was smart, he was loyal, and I guess what I'm trying to say is, he was like a brother to me, and I'm gonna spend the rest of my life missing him.